Hello guys, this is a tutorial on how to cast to your TV again, or to your Chromecast from Showbox. I know with the latest updates, they have made a couple changes, and I know you have to install MX Player, which they make you install so you can actually view some of your favorite shows or TV. And movies. Well, I'm going to show you today how we can overpass MX Player. The first thing you need to do, you need to uninstall MX Player if you have MX Player in your phone. Once you uninstall MX Player, I'm going to show you where to go. So you just can open your internet browser on your phone, and it's going to take you right here. You're going to go to Google. You're going to enter Growbox app search, and the first one right there that you see highlighted right there, the Growbox, a solution for not being able to cast with Showbox. You're gonna click on it and you will be prompted to Reddit, and right here I installed that one right there, that point that you see right there, that little dot. I already have it installed, but what you're going to do is you're going to click on that link and you're going to install Growbox. Once you install Growbox, you should be able to cast again through Allcast if you have Allcast. And everything should go back to normal. But remember, and just a reminder, you have to uninstall MX Player if you have it installed. And it tells you right there too. Okay, so that's the end of our tutorial, and I hope that it was helpful. All right. Thank you.